chest puppy says what?
Hey, this is Julian Reyes live from the state capitol in Austin streets, where there's been a marching rally today against hate, against bigotry, against sexism, and against Donald Trump as president, which symbolizes all of that. UT students and a lot of other citizens from Austin have peacefully assembled, and they are marching on the Capitol, marching through the streets, expressing their voice under the constitutional rights that we all are afforded. And during that, there have been infiltrators, agent provocateurs, white supremacists, and the police have violated policy in the DOJ directive, been fist bumping and attacking people. We have 6 people arrested, and this will not end well. Let's see what happens next. Check it out. There we go. Agent provocateurs, infiltrators, and police police interaction.
Again, this is the second night of protests that weren't
peaceful in Austin. The police decided to intervene on some arguments over instigators, but the police don't do anything about the instigators. So the police need to protect the protest for instigators like they would protect... Nobody cams present that I can see. They're all operating without body cams. They know that they could be subpoenaed, so they're told not to bring their body cams onto the streets. The supervisors in the back will have body cams, but they won't see any action. Good question, SIU. Flex the cuffs. Looks like five arrested. Someone's having an asthma attack. They got like five arrested. One man says he broke his neck, or he hurt his neck, and he wants an ambulance. He's calling for EMS. They're going to refuse that. Yeah, Corporal Mears over there. The other man says that there's someone having an asthma attack, and there's no EMS present. Again, APD and DPS. Oh, there's a sixth one there. There's a sixth one arrested. So the problem is there's no EMS, so they're not here for the safety of the public if there's no EMS present. They're here to oppress the public, and that's actually against federal law. So they just violated a DOJ directive. There could be some people end up in prison over this. They're calling for EMS. Where's EMS? How come EMS isn't present? Brought the horses in. I don't see command. But what I don't see is EMS at all. So you cannot say you're here to protect the public if you have zero EMS present. Someone refute that. Go ahead. I'm listening. I'm listening to your arguments. You have EMS available for a marathon. You have EMS available for Blue Lives Matter. You have EMS available for the neo-Nazi party. Cops are fist bumping. APD fist bump. DPS earlier. Thank you.
Liz Lee, Activist Lizard. Liz Lee, Activist Lizard.
Namaste, y'all. Be safe. Film the police.